planner, Sam, bullet journals, art journals, art projects, organized planner, she.
Well, hello! I welcome you to Organized Planner Chic. I'm Lucinda, and also welcome to the second episode of Art Journal Cafe, where we art journal and also do a little bit of music. All right, so let's see if I can give you a hint of the music theme for this time. When the dog bites, when the bee stings, when I'm feeling sad, I simply remember my favorite things, and then I don't feel so bad. What do you think that is? All right. So yes, it's going to be musicals, all different kinds of musicals, so let's get to it. Alright, so we're going to work on this page and just this little flap right here today. And what I think I want to do, I'll tell you first, I kind of prepped this page. It used to have a drawing that I originally liked and then did not. I liked the sentiment, the scripture that was on it, but the color pencils that I used were not very good at all and they faded tremendously. Like you could tell there was something there, but it was like disappearing. And so I decided to cover it up, which I don't usually do. It's very, very rarely that I hate something so much that I don't even want to learn from the experience. But I did. I covered it with some mixed media paper and just kind of blackened around the edges where it didn't cover. I put a simple wash of a peach color watercolor, just a light layer from my Reeves watercolor set of 24 tubes. And now I'm going to go ahead and draw. I'm going to start drawing with, I think, a sepia colored. Is this the right one? Might not be, but yeah, I think this one, of a Micron, Pigmarite Micron 0.01. And I'm going to do a mouth. Now, let's hope I can get this mouth kind of tilted and in the part of the page where I would think I want it to be. I really have found that I enjoy sketching with a pen more so than with a pencil. And I think it's just because of laziness. Like, I don't want to have to go back over it and erase, and so I just do pen, and you know, sometimes it turns out great and sometimes it does not, but that's okay. That's life, and mistake happens. Like right here, this mouth on the bottom lip is not quite as, you know, we're gonna go back over it, but it's not quite as long as it needed to be, but that's okay. We're gonna put some lines on here, some kind of lip lines, and then I'm gonna go back over what I really want to keep more with maybe a darker pen, and we'll just see how it kind of turns out. Okay, and then in the meantime, while I'm kind of sketching this out, I really think I wanted that opening to be a little bit taller, but oh well. We're gonna put a nose right here. Yeah, that's not too bad. And then a chin and a neck. We're gonna have music coming out of there, and like I said, I'll kind of go back and define stuff more the way I want. And while I'm doing some of that, I'm gonna sing a little bit. So we decided we were gonna do musical themes this month, and let me tell you what I'm gonna be using while I'm singing. I don't know how much of that I'll be using while I'm singing, but I'm gonna be using some, I think I'm gonna go over parts of the lip and maybe the skin with some gosh, I can't think of what anything is called right now. You guys know that happens to me all the time. But with some pastel crayons. So I'm going to color, and then I'll dip in here and try to do the lips, and then I'll do some with the skin. And we'll just kind of go from there. So I'm going to sing a little bit of Somewhere Over the Rainbow. Let me get my brush out and get ready to do that. So let's see how that, ooh, this brush is not clean, I don't think. I'm just gonna clean it off a little bit. And then I'm gonna go, oh my gosh, I need to clean it off a lot. I'll be right back. Well, I decided to just use a different brush and not even put the water in. I'm just gonna dip it in some water that I have. And, oh, and I'll tell you that these are Artist Loft that I've had for a while. So, all right. Somewhere over the rainbow, way up high, there's a land that I heard of once in a lullaby. Somewhere over the rainbow, skies are blue, and the dreams that you dare to dream really do come true. Someday I'll wish upon a star and wake up where the clouds are far behind me, where troubles melt like lemon drops away above the chimney tops. That's where you'll find me, somewhere over the rainbow. Bluebirds fly, birds fly over the rainbow. Why, then, oh, why can't I? All right, so all I got done with that song was this little bit of lips. Okay, so we'll let that dry. And you guys know, oh, I didn't talk about the first song in my little intro. That was from The Sound of Music. Just an excerpt of that song. Gosh, now I can't think of the name of the song. My Favorite Things. Okay, and then this one, I just, Somewhere Over the Rainbow. Can you guess? Do you remember which movie, musical movie that is from? Yes, The Wizard of Oz. All right, we'll sing some more here in just a minute. And I'm going to be going back over that. But this is turning out nicely. I like the color. And I'm going to define it a little bit more here a bit later. But I want to try to do some color, I think, on the skin. And I think I'm going to use, this color. So let's see how that goes. And see what we can sing. What can we sing? Oh, there's a song that I really, really love. I'm going to sing a piece of that. It is not actually, oops, I'm sorry, I'm shaking the table. It is not actually from a musical. It's from an opera called Porgy and Bess. And you've probably heard it before because I think it was the second year of American Idol. Fantasia sang it a lot. And it's a really, really cool song. So, and it is called Summertime. So I'm going to color a little bit more of this because I think I'm going to need a lot of this color. Yeah, I'll probably need to color a lot more. But I know I'm probably shaking the table, trying not to do too much of that. And I might just have to color again some more. I probably will. So we'll just start with that and I'll sing Summertime, and the living is easy. Fish are jumping and the cotton is high. Oh, your daddy's rich and your mama's good looking.
So hush, little baby, don't you cry.
All right. Well, I like the way the song turned out, but I do not like the way this pastel is turning out. And I think it's because maybe the watercolor underneath it is not dry enough, because it is not, and it's a pretty light color. So I think instead on this, I am going to just color the crayon on top of it. So let's see how that goes. See, I'm just wiping that really thin wash off right there. So let's just take, I'm gonna try to pat that dry a little bit and see if I can make that look way better. As I try to think of another song, I should have had the songs prepared for you in advance. Okay, here's one that I think everyone knows. Oh, this is turning out way better. And then I'll just smooth it out with my watercolor, probably. We'll see. Or I may just use my finger. I don't want the texture to be too rough, so we'll just experiment. We'll see how it turns out. All right, everybody pretty much knows this musical, I think. Should I do the back of her neck? No, we're just gonna kind of make it fade down like this.
Oklahoma, where the wind comes sweeping down the plain. And the waving wheat can sure smell sweet when the wind comes right behind the rain. Oklahoma, every night my honey lemon lime.
I don't know if that's the right words.
Sit along and talk and watch the hawk making lazy circles in the sky.
That's awful.
We know we belong to the land, and the land we belong to is grand. And when we say, yow! Ay-yip-ay-yo, we yay!
I can't stop laughing.
We're only saying, you're doing fine, Oklahoma, Oklahoma, O-K-L-A-H-O-M-A, Oklahoma.
That was awful, and I'm from Oklahoma. But that's okay. We're just going to go on past it and pretend like I wasn't singing that song. All right. I could try it again. Should I try to redeem myself and make it sound better? Or just accept that it was a poor performance? I could try. We'll see. Okay, is this gonna blend or am I just gonna mess it up? I want to just try to apply just a little bit of water. Not much. Let's see if it kind of blends. A little more. Okay, I think it's looking a little better. And I'm gonna, like I said, define it at the end. But I still want it to be a bit smoother. So I'm going to mess with this. Actually, I think I'm gonna let... I kind of like it now, even though it's not solid. I kind of like it like this now. I think I'll let that dry a bit, and while that's drying, I'm gonna put in some musical notes in here and practice a little bit while different music plays and read and sing Oklahoma again. Let's see how that goes.
Thank you.
okay, I've decided to let Oklahoma go. And so I'm just going to sing some different things that I know. This is a DIY watercolor palette I made of some Reeves watercolor. I'm going to sing a one of my favorite old-time gospel, I don't know if you really would call it gospel, but it's a old-time Christian song that's been around for a long time that I know a lot of people know. And now I'm not sure if I like that I've used this blue right here, but I'm going to go with it. So, gosh, what am I getting ready to sing? Lucy, what are you getting ready to sing? Come on, I need to get some water out of this. Okay, I'm ready.
As the deer panteth for the water, so my soul longeth after thee. You alone are my heart's desire, and I long to worship thee. As the deer panteth for the water, so my soul longeth after thee. You alone are my heart's desire, and I long to worship thee. You alone are my strength, my shield. To you alone may my spirit yield. You alone are my heart's desire, and I long to worship thee, and I long to worship thee, and I long to worship thee.
All righty. I know that wasn't perfect either, but it is really harder than you think to paint and sing at the same time. It might be a little bit like dancing. I know not a lot like dancing and singing, because you're definitely moving a lot faster. But you're trying to do two things at one time, which I am already not great at. But it's still fun to do. Ooh, don't get too much paint right there. Let's see, we can do. And you know, guys, for next time, I will actually, if you want to put in the comments below anything that you think you would like for me to sing next time, you know, if you want a particular theme or a particular song, then let me know and I will do that. And this will be really fun, because you'll get to, oh, let me see how she sounds singing this. Or let's see how bad she can mess up this song. It's all fun. It's all good. You have to laugh at yourself sometimes. A lot of times, actually. And sometimes you got to laugh at yourself to keep from crying. I definitely know about that. All right. So I don't want to overdo this blue, but I want it to look just a little more uniform. You know, my style is not for things to look all uniform. To kind of have a little bit of a messiness to it. I just like that. but I want this to be just a little more uniform. So I'm gonna mess with that a little bit and speed that up and play some different music. Okay, I think I am finished with that side. I was going to define the facial features a little more, but I think I like the way it looks like that. So what we have left to do is I'm just going to use some of my different alcohol markers to color in just a couple of little things on this page that I've been wanting to do. This was just a tag that I got a long time ago from the Target Dollar Spot. It had a lot of different tags in it, and then I just drew some. I took this was a bag right here with the stripes, and I just cut a piece and glued it on there. And I think there was some type of gel medium, some type of medium on the back, and then I did a little bit of paint and some pastel crayons back there. And so I'm just going to use alcohol markers to kind of color in this part right here of these tags, and I think I'll give them all the same color, and then I'll just color all these the same color, then I'll be telling you guys or sharing with you guys one more song. And that is coming right up. I forgot to hit record again. I'm losing it. I am losing it. Oh, I know what I'm going to sing you guys to bring us out. Before I do that, let me thank you for subscribing to my channel. If you haven't, please do so. All my subscribers get an additional discount from my Lucinda Dory Planners Etsy shop, and that's where I make traveler's notebooks and accessories, and that discount is in the comments below, and there's a new one every month. And if you haven't checked it out, be sure and check out my this is a Copic, by the way. The other ones were Touch New from AliExpress. But my Facebook group is called Organized Planner Chic Crew. And check that out, because I have a free coloring page every month for everyone in the group. And also I do a giveaway once a month now. And so, yeah, check that out. All right, so I'm going to sing out for you guys while I finish this up. A song called Old Irish Blessing, and it's a song that I learned actually in high school choir a million moons ago, and I still love it. I just think it's a very beautiful song and a very touching song. So I'm gonna sing that to you guys now. May the road rise to meet you. May the wind be always at your back. The sun shine warm upon your face. The rains fall soft upon your fields. And until we meet
again. May God hold you in the palm of His hand. May the Lord bless you and keep you. May the Lord cause His face to shine upon you and give you peace. May the road rise to meet you. May the wind be always at your back. The sun shine warm upon your face. The rains fall soft upon your fields and none. Till we meet again, may God hold you in the palm of His hand. May God hold you in the palm of His hand.
All right, that's it, everyone. Have a great day.